Greetings everyone, welcome back to my channel Data Sculptor. Today we are going to see another interview question which is asked in a hacker rank test in IBM. So IBM conducted an entry test for all the data science engineering round. So they have used the hacker rank platform there. So this is the question asked in this. So question is, you have two tables, company and sales. So in company you have all the company names and IDs, and in sales you have the company ID with the expenses and revenue. So the question is, you need to find all the companies who are whose profit is the highest. So top three, you have to return the top three companies who are having the highest profit. So if there is a match, say that if there is a match in the third row, return only one. So we should return only three companies. Okay, so that is the question. So let's go back to SQL Server Studio and see how to solve this using SQL. So as discussed, these are the two tables, company with all the company names, and sales with the company ID, the expenses and revenue. So we need to calculate the profit. So we all know profit is nothing but revenue minus expenses, right? So we need to calculate the profit for each and every company and return the top three. So for that, there are various methods. So first thing, select from sales. We'll do an inner join, sales A, inner join company B on A dot company ID is equal to B dot ID. And so here I'll return B dot name as company name, and profit is revenue minus expenses as profit. So to return the top three, we just need to write top three and order by profit in descending order. Okay, so if you see here, profit is not a straight column present in either sales or company. It is a calculated column based on the values in sales table. Since we all know the order of execution, so first the select statement will run, then the order by will take place. So that's why in order by you can mention profit directly. Okay, so when you run this, this is the output you get. So first, this is the three company: Gamma Inc. 8,000 profit, Epsilon PLC 4,000, Alpha Corp 3,000. Okay, so these are the three companies with the highest profit. So one more way, what we can do is we can try to use row number or rank function. Sales A, inner join company B on A dot company ID is equal to B dot ID. Okay, and again B dot name comma revenue, this copy, this one I'll copy the profit column. Okay, and one more column I'll do, first we'll use dense rank. Okay, since we want the top three, if there are any if you want to return top three, even though if you have say the requirement is, if there are multiple chances where if the profit is same and you want to return only one of them, then dense rank will not be useful. So we have to use row number here. Okay, because here the requirement is, you should not you should return only the top three. Even if there is a mismatch also, even if there is a match also, you should return only one of them, right? So over order by revenue minus expenses descending and B dot name as RN. Okay, and if you run this, you'll see a column created with RN, and you need to return, since you want only the top three, you will write you'll keep this in a CTE. Okay, because we all know this row number cannot be used in the where condition. So this is the rule. So row number function you cannot use directly in the where condition. So try using that. So if you write this thing, enter row number function, and keep it less than or equal to 3, This will not work because the row number function should not be used in the where clause. So window functions only appear in select or order by clauses. So for that, what I have to do, we have to create this in a CTE and select name comma profit from CTE where RN less than or equal to 3. And if you run this, you'll get the top three companies with the highest profit. So these two are the best methods to get the top three. So hope you all like this question and also the solutions. If you like this, please click on the like button and also click on subscribe button for more videos. Thank you.